to be a little harder for some odd reason, because of more health and all that,
mm-hmm.
or it'll be even easier.
We'll find out.
Oh, was there? Oh, just a mouse.
There was something there, but I got it.
Oh no!
Watch out, and there's one more.
Whoops.
We're good.
My health isn't.
There already. Okay. This room.
I'm out of here.
Okay, good. Why? These things.
Well, this is gonna be stupid. Yeah, good.
Okay.
Well, at least you can get your money.
That stupid thing. What do you even do?
Well, I guess I'm going first with him.
Okay. Got it.
Got it. No! I hate ladders!
Okay, so the person on top should go between the ladders first. Ah.
Well, why? Oh, respawning. And IGN.
This thing is gonna be the death of us! This one little slow marshmallow is gonna be the death of us.
I hate those enemies. It's just their attack pattern does not work with Shovel Knight's attack at all.
What were you gonna say about IGN?
Reviewed the one of the problems with the Shantae game was that enemies respawn, but I feel like this got rated more, and they made no mention of that issue. No, what? I'm just joking about that, though.
I feel your salt.
I still don't understand why they complain that enemies respawn, because usually when you're just like in a room away, it's not a problem. Oh, this room. That evil little thing over there.
This time I got him.
The money. Oh yeah, the mouse is an issue, but I don't have the item I usually use to kill him.
Which item is that?
I usually use the magic ball, because it can bounce across these platforms if timed well enough.
Yeah, I'll use this.
Oh yeah. So I think when I did this, I did
that it. That didn't work.
Yeah, I think I did this backwards when I tried this.
I don't know if there is a backwards.
You can go underneath.
Yeah, you can go either way.
I'll just wait till you get the other stuff, and then I'll go through the door the moment. Or not. You want to respawn? Huh?
Yeah. Don't have enough room.
I'm thinking how to do this without dying. Just timing. Oh,
good job.
Oh, hey, the dude's not here.
Sign daggers.
Oh gosh, not the sign daggers. Oh, jeez. These stupid things, they're everywhere!
Why did the developers like them? That's what I'd like to know.
Did they?
They put them here.
Oh.
Like hiding them in walls and stuff.
I just dropped it.
Yeah, just go here. I got this.
I was expecting it to go up where I went. Just runs.
Yeah.
We can kill him later.
Okay.
Oh, you need magic.
Yeah, I think this is the Chester room.
Oh, I remember this. Okay. I think. This is gonna be weird with two people.
A little bit.
Uh-oh.
Wait for this platform. There we go. We're good.
Maybe if we jump on the thing at the same time.
I mean, we can probably both make one.
Yeah, that's true. But I'm just thinking, how do we handle this, like...
Well, we have room to test and magic to do it with.
Oh yeah, you wanna get
Use me when we just got the treasure to do it with.
Yeah. I feel if we can both fit on it. One second. Look.
Try it this way.
Oh.
Oh, we can only make one.
Oh, you know what? It sort of takes long enough that if we time it right, we can both get on. So... Oh, okay, yeah. Jump.
All right.
Close enough.
Works for me, man.
Hopefully all these jumps are designed for this. Oh, that's terrifying. No. Well,
I'm
that
sure
works.
It happened, but it worked.
Works from hell. Gross.
Food.
You need it more than me, so you can go risk your life for it.
Watch out for the dagger.
I've tried to. Darn you, Medusa heads. Dead. Should I come back?
Once I got the health for it. Yeah, you can let me get past some of this.
Yeah, I don't know why I was having so much trouble.
It's a little disorienting with the daggers doing what they do and the screen moving.
Yeah, it's kind of weird having two people on a screen like... Whoa! Life! Life twice!
Okay.
Don't squander it! Oh yeah, that's a thing.
How do I do this?
Whew. Oh, there's a thing.
Am I safe? I am safe.
Well, that was chaotic.
A little bit.
I'm gonna come back, I think.
Wow. Yeah, we're at a checkpoint.
Oh yeah, I'm gonna just dagger.
This is the secret, quote-unquote, way.
That's the secret?
This is the optional way, because it's harder to get to.
Oh, and it needs the thing to do properly.
Yes.
You want me to do this?
Yeah, why not? We can do this just with one person.
This way is kind of weird, but whatever. Oh, yeah. Done. Uh-oh. I'm trying to come down, but I pressed up because I'm a stupido.
How do I go down? Press up.
There's gotta be a game that's so poorly designed that's an issue.
I mean, there are some games with areas that reverse the directions and stuff.
Well, that's true. Take him down once you get that upgrade. That's nice. This has an interesting thing in the background moving with us. Oops. Well. Whoa!
That worked.
That guy was just zooming.
Hey, we got a chance to
I don't think there's anything down there, so...
No, I don't even think we can fit there. It's just a place for their cogs to go.
I wonder why they have to add that. Like, I think I got that. I was on like
one
part.
Yeah, I think
you did. Oops. I guess that works.
Okay.
Get the optional.
Yeah.
Is that a pathway or?
I believe it is. What am I doing? you grab the magic. Okay. This is a room one person can do, so we'll let you attempt it first. Oh.
I hit the button? Oh!
Maybe I should have.
Oh, I hit. I in a panic, I hit the button, and it switched it back to my, my fishing rod.
You should rejoin me.
Oh, yeah. Because it's because it switched it to my fishing rod, I couldn't use the item I had equipped. I couldn't save myself. That was just stupid of me. Sometimes I hit buttons when I don't mean to, and it's just...
Well, I feel like I'm at fault because I didn't see that I had less health and
should have
gone
first.
Oh, well,
it's not too bad. I shouldn't have messed up as bad as I did either way.
Okay, so... No. That's a brilliant idea.
No, but I need to get to the gems. No! I should have gotten those gems instead. Oh, yeah. Well, it's something.
Heh.
So we just go.
We have option.
Oh, yeah.
This area looks kind of like one from the King Knight level, doesn't it?
What is it?
Just the way that it had the optional path where it did.
Oh,
and
you're right.
One of these guys in the other path. But I don't think there's a checkpoint around here, is there?
Wasn't there one down there a little bit?
Might have been.
Not like afterward. Oh, yeah. Oh,
shoot. We're in Castlevania now.
Well, that's one way to save the money. Okay, let's see here. Oh, yeah.
Okay, so this time we'll get to skip the optional path.
Oops. Okay, those gears just totally block the magic. You don't even, like, counter them. Yeah, so we just go straight up here.
Yeah. You grab all of that.
Just making use of it.
That works.
Hey, and I got my magic back, too.
Okay, what are we ready to Castlevania?
Okay, which item do you think is best here? The dagger?
I feel like dagger because it's the one that's really mobile for us.
Okay, let's go. Ow.
Got that.
Running. I can't.
Yeah,
I'm
don't
sorry.
Even try.
Well.
Because if that happens, we get another try anyway.
Gross. The only thing is we need to make sure we're constantly doing better at that challenge or else we'll start losing money.
Right.
Ow. Just using all the items I used previously.
Yeah, that works really well against them.
Totally wrecked. Here we go.
Okay.
Oh man, your money's all the way over there.
Got it.
Uh-oh. Whoa, how did I get above you? You died there again, man. Oh, no! Ah, why are they not half massive? No! That's so non-lenient. Now I remember why I hated this level.
Yeah, this is starting to make some sense.
I remember this part now. You know what's funny? I just realized. Watch, it's gonna be the last level we play. It's the one I remember having the worst. Like, these levels are gonna be like nothing compared to it. Though I'm pretty sure it was actually not the Propeller Knight stage that I remember being the worst.
Because this section up here, there's just nothing we can do strategically by having two of us that one of us couldn't.
Yeah.
Stupid in fact, daggers.
Yeah, I know. Dead. Now you can get the one money bag. Like, the daggers can sort of help you get height. But otherwise, eh.
They are here to screw you up in the meanest NES way.
Yeah, it's not too
not,
bad.
Not even NES, but NES Castlevania and or Ninja Gaiden way.
Yeah, in the end, this whole area is not too terrible. It's just a little annoying. If there's like a secret in that wall. Well, you can find out now.
I don't think there's any secrets in this room at all.
Should I join?
Yeah, you're free. Don't make that.
We can still bounce off each other.
Oh, boss time?
I think boss time. What's going on this
Wait,
boss?
Before we go, go back up there, see if there's a second secret. Okay. What's that?
Was there anything specific that was good on this guy?
Well, if we use the gear, we beat Form 1, no problem.
Oh, yeah.
I don't know why, but it works.
It's just that little reward for trying it. Now, I think the dagger might be what we want here.
Probably.
Also,
we can actually do this really nicely like this.
Ow. Now, if I recall, all I have to do... Okay, all I have to do is avoid dying. Ow. Whoops, I shouldn't have done that.
Ready? There you go.
There's like a certain... Yeah, I remember the pattern now. The pattern's so easy. If I recall, this is like one of the easiest guys to rematch once you know what you're doing. So long as you keep a little, like... So long as your magic's good. Whoops, I fell. I fell again. Ow.
You may need a health potion for this fight.
And only if I get hurt one more time. Ow. Maybe?
You can still bum off me.
You know what? Just kill him. Oh.
I got this.
That was simple. I think you may have possibly won gold because I let you do a couple of the sign stuff.
I guess we'll find out.
Okay, that wasn't too terrible with two people. Must have not been that level I was thinking of. I thought it was. Maybe it just...
Well, you had some awful moments, I will say that.
I did have a couple, but it was... I think it really was just Propeller Knight I was remembering having a horrible time with. Unless I'm forgetting something about Polar Knight.
Polar Knight, I think just the boss is annoying.
He's a little annoying. I didn't have too much trouble with him, actually, though. I thought I would. Are you gonna win? Yeah,
Yay!
You won. You won with gold. Dead. Alright, so that wasn't too bad. You want to buy another armor, or like the last armor or whatever?
Yeah, let's see what's there. Ow.
I abuse you so much as player 2.
Does that make me a good sidekick?
No. What else is there to spend money on in this game? Is this it?
Whoa. This is cool.
Now you're, what's his face?
I think it's just Chester upgrades now.
Almost might as well just buy that little ball from him.
Yeah, the ball. Except we don't quite have enough yet.
It's just,
we have music.
It's 2,000.
It's 2,500. But we have music.
I'll sell the music on my way anyway, just in case. Yeah, we had 3 pages.
Yay!
Yay! Wonderful! I swear it was just 2,000. Oh yeah, it is. Look at that.
Now we can Super Ball. Ow. Ow.
Oh, this is horrible. Why does it let us hurt each other?
We don't hurt each other, we just stun.
I know, but still. Still! Can't we have a two-player game where the players don't, like, have any negative side effects when they hurt each other or touch each other? I mean, I guess it makes it so it's not too easy, but I bought an amiibo, dang it.
Yeah.
Let me get my cheats. This level starts very similar. Is this, like, how one of the challenges starts? I can't remember.
No!
Money bomb!
There, I found it.
No, coin. Gem. Oh yeah, the derp wolves. They're so adorable. You actually got that derp wolf. Wow. They're really
sooner
easy
or
to
later,
deal
somebody
with.
Dies to the first Goomba, right?
If I do recall, they are, like, super easy to deal with. Oh, yeah, because they're, like, super, like, just jump off cliffy.
Ah.
Yeah. Yeah, you can break that. Oh, that jumps over them all. Oh, is this level going to be really bad with two people, or is it just going to be okay?
Well, that first section was actually pretty good, because we split up.
I don't know why I decided to use magic on him. One second. Well, if you want. I mean, I'll get him. Well, no, never mind. Oh, he jumps away, though. Oh! Whoa, I almost killed you. We both want to kill, but we both want to kill.
But who wants to fish?
Me.
I like the fishy!
Oops, I hit the button. Best mechanic.
No.
Oh.
Nope.
Whoops.
Down there.
No. Do it. You know, it's funny when I think about it. No wonder they make it so you can't break the zubabos. Oh, yeah. That's easy. The spawn points on the first level, because it would be way too easy to just farm. Farm. Pepperidge Farm remembers.
You are right. Yeah, no, that would be easy to do once you know what you're doing. I never thought of that. These guys can't block charged up shovel wax either.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Whoa. Fine.
I guess that works. Okay.
Oh, you always
caution.
Caution?
Or throw it to the wind.
Sure, I'll throw it to the wind. The fact that I physically have to look up on this screen is funny.
I know. I think we're good.
Yeah, whatever. It's not like... this room every time!
It's a good tutorial.
Yeah.
I will give it that much, but...
It is a heart attack.
Absolutely.
I mean, I like it. It's a nice, funny mechanic, but it's funny. It's like, how dare you? How dare you kill me? Literally, in real life. Oh.
Oh. Nice. Okay.
Oh! Whoa. Does not look like I hope it.
Oh. Nice.
Oh my gosh, there's a lot of money in these levels. Do they really expect you to not have enough for stores?
Well, I like to think of my ending cash as like a score, so...
Oh, true. Man, I just messed it.
Like...
Oh, that's not gonna be too bad. Oh, wow. That's so mean! Just
okay.
Bombs
good
everywhere.
Enough. Good enough.
Perfect.
Oh, it's this thing.
Oh, this is gonna be weird. Wait, do we both lay it down the same? Okay.
Huh.
Either one? Oops. Oh. Oh, yeah, one second. Get off of it.
We can't accidentally lose it, so we should be good there.
Oh, this is so weird.
I will get off here. You can go that way.
Or some way. These kind of things are skewy.
You're all set, or... okay.
This is so weird. Why did they let two people in this challenge?
Let me go first.
Oh, okay. Oh man, this is so weird.
Don't worry, I'm coming back for you.
I know. Oh boy. Yeah, you can get it through that hole if I recall.
Yep. That's the plan.
I forget, don't you actually have to?
Yep. I'm bored.
Oh wait, yeah, I've gotta...
yeah, either hole will do. Okay, now it's gonna be weird.
Jump up. Oh man. Oh gosh, I just remember there's a level that doesn't... one of the last levels, like, heavily utilize... this thing. Well, at least you got my money easily. You didn't have the thing equipped, did you? Oh, you did. Weird. I guess you just didn't manage it.
I was trying to ram that guy with it, because that just slays them.
I don't know if I like having this in two-player.
I know. Like, this section... when I'm alone, I break the next checkpoint because I can do this part so easily.
Yeah.
You wanna do this time?
Oh, yeah, I forgot, it just sits on the ground, so I don't
have
to...
yeah, so it's actually a little safer than I ever thought it was.
Yeah, I guess so.
It's like we don't have to panic when we go through these rooms.
Does it do that in the normal?
I think it does.
Oh, I always thought it was a little harder than that. Weird. Well, I guess maybe a little bit of misconception is all that makes this mechanic horrible.
What are you doing out there?
Just getting it up is a little harder. Oops.
A little bit.
Oh! Come down with me! I'm so glad I slide with this.
I got that guy.
Is there anything over there?
I think it's just this.
Oh, okay.
Okay. That wouldn't do bad. Not the bottom one.
Why?
Because we can stand on the bottom one and it makes this far less stressful.
Oh, I get you. I mean, once you're up here, it's fine.
Oh, okay. Same thing here.
I understand.
Yeah. You're a smart shovel knight.
Oops. I meant to point the other way there.
Oh! Oh!
Oh, dragons. Dragons are not good. Wow, I just got lucky. These things remind me of Kid Chameleon.
Ha!
The dragons in that swoop and everything's just like that. Wow, it's a good thing though. Yeah. Oh. Okay.
We good?
If he insists, then yes we... oh. I mean, you can just fireball these. This is good. Whoa! Just let me do it, man! You're making this a lot harder than it needs to be. Okay. You know why I don't like the B button?
Tell me.
I just noticed, when I have the analog, it seems... well, no, maybe it's not. What? Why does it not happen half the time? Oh, wait, I need that.
Yeah.
Oh, you know what? I need to not be moving. That's the issue. If I'm moving at all, I can't. Okay, so if I'm pressing up or down too much, it doesn't let me let go.
Oh.
That's the problem I'm having, is it's a mentality issue. I remember this. Gooey.
More heart attacks.
It's gooey. We should have to go.
Oh, the horn.
Okay, what does this do?
It's a crash attack. It hits all enemies on the screen.
Oh yeah, that.
Or at least near you. Like, yeah. If they want you to use it right here.
The worst enemy in the game. Yeah.
Yeah.
There's spikes down there!
I see them.
Oops. I'm just gonna...
No.
Okay, it uses like 20 though, man.
Yes, it does.
Forgot about that.
Hey!
I got your money. Oh, no. Oops. You know, it's funny, you get the anchor, and then you get this, which is also an anchor.
Yeah. Multi-purpose anchors in the Middle Ages.
Oh, I thought those guys actually did have that back, but I guess they don't. This is weird.
I'm just gonna let you go at it for now. Still ram this thing into them.
Oh wait, yeah, it does kill enemies.
Yep. I'm pretty good at it too.
I just don't trust the hammers, I guess.
You kinda want those guys.
I just realized that I kinda want those guys.
Don't know how you figured that out.
I thought they were gonna swoop at me.
Nah, not these guys, it looks like. So I will let you go over there, and then maybe at that checkpoint I should rejoin.
Wait, what? No! I can't do their tail?
Not.
When I did that button, the moment I went, I realized, oh wait, I have no magic. And then I tried to swoop down on him, and apparently his hitbox is really small. You wanna go?
Oh, you're right on me. Okay.
When you're in front, you go first. That's the rule. Oh, I guess the checkpoint's not very far, though. Right?
Yeah, I don't think it is. And I think that's why I break that one, because it's a red gen checkpoint. And the section before it is generally not too hard.
Dead.
Well, I got it.
There goes my money from
I
the other
I got it.
Area.
Yeah.
You got it. Luckily, we already got the Chester thing, so...
Yeah. I think we're set.
Sure.
Let me just peek here. Yeah.
Oh, is that all the items?
Yeah.
Oh.
We got everything.
So, I'm gonna let you push. Oh, sure.
Might as well get rid of one of them from here.
This is not good with two people. This is just not good with two people.
I think we could have planned that better.
Well, I have magic now.
Yes, this time
here,
we're good.
Here, let me just bounce on you. I'll just go over here with the thing.
Okay.
That's what I was gonna do. I was out of magic.
Ah.
That's so disappointing.
This is the perfect place to use the anchor to get three of them.
Oh, is that an achievement or something?
Yeah.
Well, this is Wii U. It doesn't have achievements.
Well, it keeps track of them, but not when you're using two players or a custom knight.
Oh, wait, yeah, there is that. Right.
Oops.
I'll just, like...
Oh, simple. I do need that.
Well, oh, that's sand. You go.
Okay.
Man, this is so stressful with two people.
A little bit. Go! Make my sacrifice count.
Teamwork? Question mark? Exclamation point.
Teamwork? You just blew up a wolf.
I feel really bad after that. What did it ever do to me? Well, it did kill me that one time. That works.
You want me to do it?
Sure. I mean, you're in front. I don't think I could
you
actually
do
it.
You totally shoved me with your shovel.
I don't think I was actually physically able to do it from that position. Ois, ois, baby.
Oh! Go, go, go!
Oh, yeah.
I think that might be my favorite feature of this two-player mode, is that those challenges, we can just have one of us do it and then the other one leaves without having to go through it twice.
Yeah. Is there any way to get that guy up there?
Use me.
Oh my gosh, this is obnoxious.
We're dying.
Here we are oh my gosh, I'm practically dead! Dead. Oh, where'd that wolf come from? This is really cool. I think that guy's technically invincible. Or maybe not, okay.
You can't bounce on him.
Oh wait, no, it's like his top is invincible.
No, I don't think I've ever gotten that note. And I don't care to do it now. Do it by bouncing off one of these guys.
We can bounce off each other, but
yeah.
Alive. Maybe if you get health upcoming, you can come back.
Maybe.
Because I'm greedy like that. But was it worth it? Oh my gosh. Checkpoint and health. Should we? Why not?
Okay.
Never mind. Nope. I was expecting it to save that, but nope. Is that just pushing you?
Not sure.
This is gonna be weird.
Humph. Yes. Humph, humph. Humph, very humph. Humphity humph.
I know what's good on this guy. Come on. Oh, this is bad. This is bad. Yeah. I guess the horn does some damage to him. That's like half! It's not worth it! I'm not in good positions here. Does that damage me? That damages me!
Oh wow.
Why would that damage me?
Just that little shove up that he does.
That damages!
But why?
It's just a shove!
He knows our tactics too well.
Apparently.
From however he knew us previously.
And I actually put effort into that. Phew, boy. Oh, yeah, he's covered in snow. That's funny.
Yeah.
That one moment, I don't know how you could have gotten away from that.
I would just have to have lightning reflex use the phase gauntlet.
Something like that. Or switch to your one thing to fly away.
Okay. Oh, the horn's going to be great here.
Yep. With full magic, especially. Catch her! Or whatever. Maybe? Wait, when did that switch? Oh no, where is it? Well, we
that was great.
Did we win? No, but she's mine. But she's yours. All of it's mine. plus once again.
Yeah.
Well, that means full health.
Yes.
Uh-oh.
Yeah.
Uh-oh. Oh!
Wow.
That was unexpectedly amazing. Hey, what time is it?
It is.
Oh, wait.
It's almost 9.
That's not bad.
Yeah, we're doing great.
So we will finish this game tonight.
I think we're totally on track, yeah. Does it seem like the first part took longer?
We were really bad.
I suppose we started later, too.
We only played like 2 hours or something.
Yeah.
We've been playing a little bit more than that. The man looking so happy. It's looking yucky. So, have we bought everything?
I think we have.
Oh, man. Do you like grilled cheese?
What did that say?
What?
It said something about a custom night.
Oh. Do you like grilled cheese?
Yeah.
Oh, thank goodness. Yeah. You want me to make some after we're done this?
Why not?
So wait, you're not a big fan of cheese, but you like grilled cheese?
Cheese, I'm very particular about. I don't like it on burgers. I like it on pizza. Maybe like
oh, yeah,
a
I guess
little bit pizza. In sauce, but not a lot.
Huh, interesting.
And grilled cheese is fine.
Yeah,
what
maybe
kind
we,
of cheese?
Do you want some grilled cheese? I can probably make something really good, moderately well.
I trust your skills.
It's been a while since I've actually made a proper grilled cheese, though. Oh. Oops.
Well, should we restart this level?
Why?
Because that happened to me, and if I come back now, I'll be at such low health, and so will you.
Eh. Ow. This level's gonna be bad anyway, so...
True.
Yeah. It's funny how they... Oh, hi.
Hi.
That was stupid. I forgot.
You were saying...
You bounce off the books, so you don't... Bounce off. Well, it didn't matter. We both died to falling, so same difference. Oh, yeah. I have the wrong thing. Is there anything we forgot to purchase?
I don't think so. Don't get that.
Yep.
I got this.
Oh! Fish. That's amazing!
Yes. That is teamwork.
Come over here, you death-defying rats. Oh, that's a falling platform.
I'm stuck. Well, not really stuck, but... I do think it's best for you to just traverse forward yourself, though.
Slightly, you know, that tune really was Shantae Pirate's Curse there for a second.
Ha.
I was
thinking... Oh yeah, I know what you mean.
Something along those lines. I was hoping I could jump off your head, but that platform fell.
This is a spectator level. Oh no.
Where does it shoot? Oh, it shoots there.
Oh. Good here.
I have a lot more magic to deal with this guy with. Yeah.
I feel so useless, I keep staying in the back.
I know! This level's so bad because of that. Money. One more, I guess? Or two more? Oh, I wanted that magic so bad. I'm really low. You might actually have to take over. Just
sure.
Because of magic. Oh, there's a little one. Oh, no. Ooh, that was weird.
Get your propeller gun sword.
Gun sword?
Propeller gun sword.
Gosh, this part.
Okay.
Can this be done with two people?
Should be.
It gives you such a tiny gap, though. There's this part coming up with this that makes me question everything. This level. You know, this level's only real bad for me because of these fish.
I know, these fish. What is their deal?
I don't like them. You can't bounce off them easily, and there's just all these problems. Well, that reversed. Oh, man. Oh! Oh! Oh, this is weird.
Okay, so we can do this one by one if need be.
Where's that? Okay, that thing goes off screen.
Oh, no. No, we can't. Because the upper area crushes.
Well, go.
You can destroy the fish!
Wait, you can?
Did you see it? I shoveled the fish and it just broke.
Wait, no. Did I say you couldn't destroy him?
I didn't think you could.
Oh. I think the issue that I have with them is you can't bounce on them until they're at the very top of their thing. I'll wait till this part's done.
Sure.
Oh, that area, that safe area over there, I think I can join. But for now, not so much. Yeah, that area is safe, right?
This spot is, yes. Because when it goes up, it's not going to swish. It's going past here that's going to be a problem.
I just realized, the Arch Club and Way Forward people's, oh gosh. They really like ending, or having bits of games that just feel like other games.
I can't do this alone.
This is so bad. Okay, so we're both
go
over here.
Go here.
Oh my gosh.
Now down here. Now out there and to the left.
Wait, what? Oh, to the left.
Or I meant right, sorry.
But how did we get over there anyway?
That didn't look easy, yeah.
Oh man. This was a mistake. I just jumped off. I just jumped off. I was looking at you because I was worried about you.
Oh man, I'm sorry.
It's fine. It's my own fault. Money doesn't matter anymore, so. I don't mind draining it. Yeah, I know what you mean about the high score stuff, though. At least the fish are killable.
Yeah.
See, now you get to go out in front, and I stay back for a little while.
I guess it kind of evens out.
Just all depends on who's better at what. Which is nice.
Yeah.
Though I probably should have revived. Well,
it didn't feel like there were as many penalties.
Mm-hmm. Now, yeah, what did you do here? Wait, can you break that wall again? Or just once?
I think it's just once.
Oh, wait, no. Yeah, the thing.
There.
Oh, you have to jump up, duh. Oh my gosh. This gets cruel.
Little bit.
Okay, should I respawn here?
This is a safe spot.
Here, I have a plan. Let me go first.
Okay.
Whoops.
I love how well that works on them.
Yeah. It takes a good bit of magic. This is a bad spot for this. I'm just gonna leave.
Okay, bye. You can stand safely on that when the lid is on.
Yeah, I'm just waiting for the right timing.
Yeah. There we go.
There we go. Thank goodness that you didn't have to do this room too.
Yeah.
Well, these guys. What's the best course of action here? Probably just that.
Yeah. No harm in it.
Takes way too much magic, actually. When I think about it with the gauntlets, I'm not sure if the horn is worth it just because of how much magic it takes in comparison.
The horn is good for emergencies.
Yeah. Not when you have to switch, but then again, if you pause, I guess it's fine.
I got this.
Is an easy way to get... Oh, good. I was going to say, is this just one of your room? I hope it is. Die. Oh! Snap! Oh, snap! Why can't I go through you? That. Okay, well, I'm gonna rush this room really quick.
Okay.
Well, sort of rush. Guys were more tough, but I guess not.
Yeah,
not really worth getting a weapon out for. Yeah, they're just two-hit enemies. What did I think they were more impressive?
One charged shot gets rid of them. Just like that.
Get off me.
Yeah.
I guess I'll do this wrong.
Yeah, go ahead.
Or not. We're back here now. I panicked.
I'll do the next room and save you the magic.
Yeah. Whoopsies. I just wanted to try it, man.
And try it you did.
Hey, the thing didn't respawn though, so that's good. Whoa. Now. Just get out of my face.
That food down there is for you, if it is food.
Whoa!
There's something here.
A rat.
Explode a rat. That wall breaks away, but I don't know how useful that is.
I don't recall using it. You want to just,
open it because it can open.
You good?
Yep.
Oh, this is weird.
Okay, I see. I'll go get that diamond.
Oh, you think?
Yeah. You know what?
Oh, sweet.
That'll do.
Hey, can't you enter? Yeah. Oh, I remember this being stupid. I died here once in a very sad manner.
I think these are bombs in this room.
Oh, you not even gonna check?
I'm gonna check, but I just wanted to reveal them both.
Okay.
Okay, just
that's
bombs.
Not another wall though?
I think the bomb would have opened it, but
maybe. No, yeah.
Okay.
I was just curious.
You know what?
Huh? Yeah, you're probably right. They would. That's gonna be food too, isn't it? No, just money, okay.
Okay.
Whoa! You were slimed like crazy, man.
Okay. Oh no.
Oh no.
Oh, sweet. Forgot about that.
Hey, stop. There we go. Hey, got a magic refill too.
Sweet.
Oh, you know what? Yeah. It's probably health, maybe?
Probably.
I just realized.
Oh, okay.
In Unity, to do an effect like this, where it's everything's black,
yes.
Can't we just set the emissions to black?
Maybe.
Oh,
yeah.
That. Whoa.
We can try it sometime, because I know we were thinking about this kind of thing once.
Whoa. It's just like everybody does this, so it's. I was just wondering to myself how one would manage it.
You know, when they do this in comic books, it's to save them time on drawing. Here, you have to go out of your way to do it.
Yeah. Dude!
Got it. Okay, watch the rain on the floor here, because that tells us what floors are real.
Only for the first layer.
Yeah, just where the rain is. Okay. Oh! I didn't know that was breakable.
Oh, I'm so low on health, though.
Take one. Oops. I think that was... Oh, hey. I think that's health. Yay!
Sweet!
Okay.
This part, it looks so imposing. Oh, that's why it looks so imposing. Dead! Like a fool I am.
Okay. Get that.
Oh yeah, you just need to step over there a little bit. There you go. Should I rejoin?
Yeah, right here. So it's gonna be that little platform, and then that platform, and then over to here.
Oh, thank goodness,
woo!
Light.
Oh yeah, I forgot. Level upcoming is the boss.
Not this boss, but the other boss.
Plot.
Yes.
Jeez.
What is good on this?
I don't know. I'm gonna try the Super Ball.
He flies a lot, right?
He might.
It's been a while. Doesn't he sprout wings? Or was that another version of him?
This is the last one. So, yeah.
Oh, I missed! Ow. And... dead. Yay! Wow! We both died. That's impressively dead.
It'll be easy to collect that back, at least.
Mm-hmm. Okay, now I know not to mess up my aim, though.
Yeah.
Hey. Whoa! Whoa-hoo! Away from it somehow. Thank goodness you won.
I was keeping such an eye on our health, I didn't notice his.
Yeah, I mean, I knew we were almost there, but I knew I was also gonna die. I like how I was able to stand there, too, for several seconds. Flailing about with my inventory, because for some reason it doesn't let you R and L to your health.
I noticed that, yeah.
Is there a quick...
I assumed it was because I was player two.
No, yeah, it never let me. Back in the other version.
Yeah, I guess you have to specifically hit minus and choose it.
So, how bad is this gonna be? Oh
this
my gosh.
Funny. Oh my!
How many deaths, though? Yeah. And you got the kills, so...
Oh!
Wow, just barely.
Nice.
Not bad. I've been rubbing my finger the wrong way or something. Oops. Every time.
Yeah.
Every time! Oh, this one's weird, isn't it?
Yeah. Like...
oh, yeah.
The trusty thing.
You're a little bit better with maintaining your boost rate. Oh gosh, that's dangerous. Is there, any...
left is the special way. Be careful there.
Yeah. Oh,
there
still
you go.
A little bit of money there. I'll just
go down.
You own ahead. Nice music. Great. No? Okay.
Nope. Yep.
Oh boy. Sketchville.
Yeah, definitely. Wow, not bad so far.
This level, I don't remember this level being hard for like a final level. Maybe
isn't
it is.
There one more after this?
Isn't there an ascent level or?
This is
oh,
the ascent level.
You know what? Isn't there like a really, really weird level with the final boss?
Yeah, it's like it's not exactly hard, but it's got some places you can die.
Dead.
Like that.
Heh.
Can we join?
Oh yeah. Rat, please! I didn't expect that. Oh, that's gauntlet stuff.
Yes.
Should I or what?
Go ahead. You're good with this.
It's just spamming the button.
Heh. Exactly.
You okay down there?
I got this.
as you go up here, just less hurt?
Yeah, you just skip the guy.
Oh, that's weird.
Ow. Ow. We did.
Oh gosh. I forgot they like toggle between the two. I'm not respawning. Oh, they're inside it? Seriously?
Okay, I'm getting through this just as painless as I can. How do I do that?
Hit the wall, go back, jump through once the fire cycles. Yeah. That's why I said. Forget if you can jump on those guys.
No, I can't.
Oh my gosh! It's getting worse! Why are there so many? Oh, sweet. Oh, I forgot. Yeah, this level's like really good with this, isn't it? I forget. Should I respawn first?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Well, no.
No, wait, no. That would have been better. Oh, this is what makes this level so bad. What? That was stupid. I was looking at you again. This part of the level is horrible. Oh, no. Oh, it's not going to be too bad, I don't think. You're probably a lot better at this than I was.
Oh. I kind of like this ice statue, so.
Yeah, I'll just let you have your fun. I just remember, I think, like, upcoming is a part that I kept dying on over and over. And I don't know why. I think it was this guy. It's this guy. It's this guy. It's that guy.
You do it.
Yeah, you gotta have the dagger ready.
We ready?
Yes. Yes. I wonder if any insane player can do this without the dagger.
Huh.
I'll just try it. Uh-oh. Never mind.
That guy, watch out for him, but he can be destroyed pretty quick by the same thing. Okay.
So...
wait?
Yeah. Well.
Wait, go.
Oh no! 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 If the statue hadn't gone up. Man, it's too bad you can't gain height when you fail on that.
Yeah.
Whoa, we were on the same location.
I guess we were squished in.
This is horrible with two people. I'm not gonna respawn.
Okay. I'll see if I can get us through this. I'm going to try again.
All the money we're losing. This is where I lost all my money. This is where the money went away forever. We're pushing each other way too much.
Yeah.
Get on. Oh, this is not good with two people. They shouldn't have made it way down unless you're both on. Nope! And they put that lip there so you can't even insta-kill him.
Yeah.
Oh man, this is gonna be the salt. The saltiest. Oh no. Well, he's dead.
Okay.
Uh-oh. Uh-oh. Uh-oh.
I got this.
And then my money flies away forever.
I'll get it.
No, you're getting fish. Wow. thank goodness the guy didn't come back. There's gonna be another one, I'm afraid. Yep. The one thing they could have put there that would annoy everyone forever, they put there.
You know, I'm starting to remember why I have absolutely no interest in this game's hard mode.
Oh gosh, it has a hard mode?
Yes.
Uh-oh.
It has about half as many checkpoints.
Sheesh. It better have a checkpoint here, though.
I'm pretty sure.
Okay. That works, I guess. Whatever just happened there. I wonder if there's anything better I could use on that guy. Might sacrifice myself to kill him if I have to. Wait. Let him
charge.
Come on. A little closer, dude.
Try charging it. Or charging your shovel.
Yeah. That would have worked too. Oh, whoops. Let's wait one cycle. Thank goodness.
Whew. Okay.
Free money. On the last-ish levels.
Yes!
Yeah, if they didn't give you one, like, after that, that would be cruel. If they didn't give you one before it, that would be cruel. How do you have that as a hard mode? Oh, gosh. Why do I feel like this is going to be horrible? Yeah. Dead. Works for me.
Dead, but not forgotten.
Coming back, just in case.
Okay, yeah, good idea.
Maybe it was a bad idea.
Almost. I never got that before. I never understood how.
I should have gone.
Yeah.
Just bags of money.
Well, we know where they are.
Sometimes there's the problem with scrolling screens like that, where mentally, mentally you're like trying to take a break to see.
Yeah.
And then it catches up with you in the meantime.
Yeah, and you can't have that.
Oops.
It's okay.
Okay, money's just right all there.
Yes.
I should have had the gauntlets. So here we go.
I guess either way, this works.
Whoops.
Well, we blew that.
We both were trying different things and it just got us killed. The gauntlets were not a good idea there. Thought they would be, but no. No vertical.
Yeah.
I kind of want to get that music note.
I will try again when we get up there.
Not if I have anything to die about it. Oh.
Bounce up.
No. You have to jump up on that first go there.
Don't shovel me in the back.
Nice. Look at yours.
I'll stay on this side.
I think I'll follow you up. Oops, looking at you. Probably secrets in here. That's like the worst thought in my head forever.
I don't care one little bit.
But notes.
We saw that note.
Oh gosh. Oh. Does that count as an ascent or a descent? I don't know anymore. Is this the level with the No, that's a level of its own, right?
I think it's this one.
I was hoping there would be just more food in the wall. Yeah, you know what? You're right.
Yeah. Here we go.
This is gonna be weird.
I don't know what to do.
Okay, so Tim first. I'm not gonna use any magic on this guy, I don't think. I forget, do you get a full heal between them or just between some?
I think it's between all of them, yeah. So we should figure it, when the time comes, we'll figure out who takes it.
Guys supposed to have like half health? Or was that not half? Oh wait, no, it's just you get the full heal between them, makes it more reasonable.
Yeah.
At least they give this guy, which I was really bad at. Ow, I hit the bomb. Did you get their gold back when you kill him, or are you just down 500 gold?
I think you might just be down. Okay, that's one.
I guess I need it?
Yeah.
Move.
I will.
Oh gosh, him. Oh, there's two!
Nice.
Well, that's very nice of them.
Yes.
Oh, shoot. I'm getting damaged. Dead. Gosh darn it. I hit the spikes.
What are you doing?
Oh, face bomb.
Yes.
Should I join?
Yes.
Bad idea. I'm moving. That's something. Phew, boy!
Oh my gosh, our health.
Oh, sweet. Give us magic, too. I'm getting wrecked. Oh, he's getting wrecked too, I just realized. Well, that's good.
The rose. He had tears coming out his helmet.
Oh my gosh. Okay, so let's be careful. Oh yeah. You want to wreck him or should I?
Go for it.
Oops. Oops. There we go. I'm wrecking.
Still funny.
I know, right? Whoops.
I like how we've gotten to this point where there's just this assumption that, yes, you'll be the one to bounce up there and get him.
Because I'm the one who always bounces off your head aggressively.
Yeah.
And you're the guy who takes it.
Just like at home.
Oh. Oh my.
Not physically, mind you, just...
I mean, it does help when we don't have a ladder around. You are the
not
tall...
taking on the nickname of the ladder.
I mean, you are the tall one of us. Careful. I can't see myself.
Okay.
Two of us cannot be up there at once.
It
is not enough.
It just doesn't work out that well. I can stand on the drill.
You
but...
know, this is, like, even as repetitive as this top part is,
yeah.
This boss fight is pretty good.
It's... I agree. It's got so many things going on at once, but none of them is really enough to drive you nuts combined with each other.
Yeah. It is a little too bad that you just live off this pattern, but, what? Oops, whatever. Whoa, pallets. Alright, well, golf time. Ow. Oh, did I not get full magic from that? Oh.
Yeah, it's not a full magic, it's just magic. I panicked. I didn't think to start just digging piles.
Oh. You know, I do like how the other ones just sort of sit there and watch the whole time.
It was just thinking for a big guy, this guy can fly.
I feel a little bad that we haven't got Spectral Knight first or early, because he's the one that I, or yeah, that's the one I'm thinking of. Yeah, Specter Knight.
Yeah.
He's the one I struggle with. Can't see. Yeah, this guy's actually doing pretty good for himself. Usually I would have killed him by now.
Well, double health.
Yeah, it's true. Oh, I ran out of magic. Uh-oh.
The potions restore that if you want to at any point.
Oh, okay, interesting. We get magic between the rounds, so I think it should be fine.
Oh, nice.
I don't think any of these other bosses we need magic for.
I think we get magic every other round.
Oh, is it?
Yeah.
Where am I?
Pop that
open. Yeah, I guess so. Oh my gosh.
Yeah.
Just ganging up on him like that.
When he doesn't have all that height to start the battle with, we just kind of are curb stomping him.
Yeah, that's not too bad. Though, I wasn't watching my health at all. Oh my gosh.
We did good that time.
Oh gosh.
There'll be magic in here, you grab it all. But save me a turkey.
There we go.
Perfect.
What do I want to use on
you? Oh, right, there's platforms now. Didn't even see them.
Oh, yeah. Will this guy be able to turn off the light?
He might.
Ow.
Difference,
I say,
with doubt in my mind.
Oh, man. Oh, yeah, that's a thing. I swear those guys dropped magic in the original, like, one-player fight.
They did. When we fought him the first time, they were dropping magic.
I don't remember.
They were. I don't remember.
Okay, he wasn't as bad as I expected. Oh yeah, I forgot. He's just kind of
never
a skeleton.
Turned off the lights. King Knight's last.
Wow, poor dude. Oh, that was perfect. I wonder. Oh, I can't use that.
I can try it.
Oh, now when he does that. I'm out of magic now.
Seems to be just normal. I was hoping it would do something funny.
Because he's got horns, why can't we use horns?
You would think a king would like a horn procession, right?
I mean, I wish I could get that attack. Well, that was effective. Just stood there and took that. Nice. That's them. You
so
know,
before we leave, I think you missed this when you
yeah, I did.
Before. Yeah.
I didn't realize I could actually do anything here. So it should be about the same. So what, do I press up?
Shovel them. You can talk to them now, too.
Oh, okay, this is new. No amount of wealth is worth the heartache that awaits you. Good luck, doomed hero.
I have to hand it to you. You have superior digging technique. We should share notes.
My castle, my luxury, my
fiefdoms,
my chandeliers, curse you, Shovel Knight.
Not the chandeliers.
My defeat. No, wait. Yeah, my defeat is of no concern. The Enchantress cannot be stopped by any mere mortal. Yes, I may not have your strength, but I am still far more clever, so watch out.
I had a different voice for him.
Oops. Oops.
Out of the way. That's Tinker Knight.
Sorry, I had to clear my throat.
There are substantial inadequacies in my hydraulic actuators. Considerable iterations
whatever. There are some. No, wait, no.
Still Tinker Knight. There you go.
Ho ho! Oh, invigorating, how uplifting! If all your quests are this much fun, I should go with you!
Oh, I'm in what I said. You should still join us.
There we go. All the voices I wanted to do. Gosh, that was something. Just made up for all the ones I didn't do with that. Let's see, you were winning there. Oh,
gosh!
I did not do well that level. Remember the middle part? You rocked that middle part.
I did not expect to win that level after the horribleness that was my first attempt.
I think we still have 2 healing potions.
Yeah, we didn't use those. Not like we need them when everything's insta-death. So,
true.
You want to sell these things before we go?
Hey, why not?
Just get more money to lose.
Mm-hmm.
Destroys the town.
Ah! Don't take my money, I'm just a kid, I promise.
Kid? Wait.
Well, sometimes I keep
who gives
away.
Kids shovels? Oh yeah, yeah, what a world we live in. What a weird world map. I forget, isn't this the one where you like, yeah.
That happens.
This is something.
Okay, I survived this room.
Oh yeah, I forget. What's the best way to handle this? Probably just what you're doing. I'm dead already. Aren't I great at this?
No.
Aren't I great at this? You can get that with the,
You're great at, making those grilled cheese sandwiches you talked about.
I don't even know if I'm good at that.
I'll let you know when I find out.
I'm getting hungrier. I'm guessing you are too.
Yeah. I'm surprised at how hungry I've been here, but,
Oh, it's this level.
Oh gosh. Mm-hmm. Okay.
Yay, bonus of. Can you die in this room? Yes. Well, at least once you go, I know where to go.
Yeah.
What is this? Oh! Well, you weren't the one who died. You deserve it. It's healing or money? It's probably money because this is a bonus room. No, it's healing. Weird.
It's a little surprised. It's like they don't expect you to go back to other places between levels, even though they got the Mario 3 map.
I'm really actually heavily surprised. Like, if you can go get the I-cores, at any point. Serious, scary, too. What's the point of having them fishable?
I really don't know. I think it's just so that you can,
Oh, that was. Wait, where did the money go?
It got pulled down by a block.
Wow, that's interesting.
Yes. But,
Whoa, what? Oh, I slipped right off.
What were you saying about the I-core?
It's just weird to me that you, you can fish it if you can go to the map at any point.
Yeah,
if you can buy 2 chalices, what's the point?
Maybe it's just this idea that you can use it and then get more of it. But even if that's the case, sometimes it gives it to you at the start of the level. And it's like you're not going to have used it by then.
This is so Zelda.
If you're Zelda and you know it, throw your floor tiles.
That just makes me want to finish Link Between Worlds. I'm actually very curious. I've only got the Lost Woods dungeon, I think, left of the ones that were open. I'm just going to let you try to do this.
Okay. In that case, I'm not going to go left.
Weird thing. It rendered on the map as if your bag of money was still gettable.
Well, only one got taken away. But it did get that. You got the other one.
Into the floor, right there.
What's that?
Try to do your fishing rod, like right off the edge.
Off the edge?
Yeah, the fishing rod, not that.
Oops. They both look like anchors.
Well, a little further. Like, go a block over and try to do it.
Here? No. I don't remember exactly where
it rendered on the Okay, sorry, it was weird, because it rendered on the map. Also, all mine's gone, because I died again, so don't worry about it.
Yeah.
I hate these. You have to jump a little and jump back. Or you could just trust it. Wow. Oh my gosh.
Leap of faith.
You're, killing me here, because usually I do, like, a little wiggle jump in the air.
Okay, I can't
ominous. I want to be double ominous. Look at that.
Watch,
it's gonna give out right on the final tile. No one.
Yeah, that would be poor on their part.
So, final boss, eh? I did not like this first phase, I remember. It wasn't bad, I was just having a hard time with it for some reason.
Yeah, this boss has some... You can fall and die. That's what this boss is.
Mm-hmm. I was having a hard time with some of her attacks. I think the grappler, not the grappler, the anchor is good on her?
Anchor's not a bad choice.
I'm already doing that mistake. Oh yeah, the issue is you can't... Oh yeah, I forgot you can hit the shots back. One problem I tended to have is I keep forgetting the way, like the easy way it is to get out of your, like, downward shovel, so you just should not do your downward shovel during this fight, is what
right,
I would call it.
Right.
Whoa.
Shall I?
If you want. I'm not gonna last very long. Well, because after one of us is random. This is a bad idea. Oh, man, this is awesome. Whoa, that was all stupid of me. Should I just suicide for your money?
I don't think so.
Never mind.
Okay, we'll get on the next one.
If I take away a zero, does that mean I come back with zero life? That would be funny if you could just spawn and die instantly.
Oh gosh.
Oh, I hit her. Uh-oh, careful. That was a folly. Why are you aiming at me? I'm just player one. See, this is the problem I tended to have, is she'd get, like, stuck and using a lot of patterns that I would just not know how to deal with.
Sure.
Also, I just realized, for phase two, we don't even need Shield Knight, do we?
I guess technically we don't.
Destroys the bigger room. Oh! Wow. This is not pleasant. This is not pleasant at all. Ow. Whoa. I don't know how to deal with this. I don't know how to deal with this! Oh, I was so close, too. I was just panicking a little too much.
We were close.
No boss, just money. You don't add much health on her, Rob, for this.
Yeah, some bosses I noticed they get like half again instead of just double.
I want more money.
No!
You died in the same spot.
I keep forgetting that she can destroy the ground beneath me when she's beneath me.
Whoa! Let's not say we didn't. Oh, thanks. That's a nice one. Yeah, stop moving so fast. This. See, that doesn't even, I couldn't even hit her.
Yeah.
I feel if that charge up was longer, I could have destroyed, like, or get the ground back. Should I drink health or something?
You probably can.
Oops.
Oh. No! Really? Well, I was in the animation.
That was awful.
Oh, wow.
Let me go first.
Oops.
That's all I wanted to do.
Ah, I get stuck in that. Oh, I'm still in the cup. I wanted to be on the anchor. Ah, she's practically impossible to follow.
Yeah, she really needs to come up here for us to hit her.
Stop it!
We need a fire attack.
I wonder if I bounce off you, I could get up to her. I want to take that sacrifice at times, though. Well, we got her this time.
Yeah.
How much does that, though? We have half of a map to deal with. We got one tile back. Yay. This is getting stupid. That's something.
Yeah.
Oh, don't do that. Back. Why can't I hit you? That was too close. Oh my gosh, plot twist!
Quick! Catch her!
Do I got it? I forget, what was the start of this story?
These two used to adventure together, and then, I think when they were going to get this amulet thing, something went wrong and she didn't come back.
I remember this being a pretty easy phase for the most part. Not when I'm doing that though. Oh yeah, they fully doubled her health for this though.
Of course.
Oh jeez.
Well, you want to bounce on me, you say so.
Did we both just die?
Yes.
Wow, it took that much health out of us that quickly? Oh no, we gotta do the first phase again, don't we? No, we don't. Thank goodness, I remember was why I actually liked this part of the fight. Oh, thank goodness, I just remembered that. No, Cacoletta, please. Did they actually design it so we can't get up there?
No, I think we're just bad.
Oh yeah, the best way to do this, if I recall, is to just jump on her twice and then do a slash.
Ah.
Oh, that's following you, so... For a shield knight, she's not very good at shielding at times. No! Well, I got something. Take the damage for me. Man, this is still taking forever, though.
I never noticed that this sorceress actually has legs and that they're actually showing.
Oh, really?
And do you see it there?
Yeah.
But no feet.
Is it a bent knee?
I don't know.
Woo! Oh yeah, that starts happening.
Be wary for it.
Whoa! Oh no! Why are they all after me? No! Oh man. I like how she doesn't protect you. You have to rely on your, go for it. Thanks for being all the way over there. Oh, get her. Yes. Oh!
Oh! Okay, so she just comes back if she falls down.
Wait, you died?
Yeah, I fell down.
Oh. Whoops.
Try again.
No money. There we go.
Trying again is free.
Yeah. Mostly. Can I not? Did that take all of my damage? I feel like if you get that right, you can actually do a lot more than that. Yep.
Yeah.
Can't you just stay up there, or does it...
You can, it's not easy.
Okay, I remember how I think I used to. Nah. Whoa! Jeez, I didn't know you could take down those. Oh, so close. Whoa, dead. Can I come back?
Absolutely. As soon as I'm safe. There we go.
I'm gonna drink.
Go ahead.
That way you have something to come back to if you die.
Yeah.
I should have got it over there. Ow. Oh, nice! Keep it up, good sir.
We're getting there. Good job.
Whoa. Wow. What just happened?
A lot of things hit each other, including us.
Oh, not... Apparently not. Oh, I'm gonna die. We're gonna die!
Not yet.
Well, it's up to you for that one last bit of health. I used up the I-Core. I thought
this
was...
They're both gone. Right, I wasted the first one.
I expected myself not to lose as much health as you. Oh, you have the face gauntlet.
That's what I've been doing, but it's running out.
No, those do entire health? Wow. I thought those did half.
Phew.
Oh well, we can do this, even without health upgrades. I just need to remember not to do that. There were, like, some safe spots on the map where you could still stay around the middle there. But that's the thing, if you go too far away from her... Ah, why am I so bad at this? I feel like I can't position that in the right place for more hits. Shield Knight, why can't you protect us from these? Do it. Or not.
I lost track of which of us was which.
Yeah, I understand completely. If you jump, can't I, like, jump off you, maybe? It might be too risky.
I've been thinking about doing it that way, but it's not as easy as it sounds.
Maybe we can't do it this way. You know what? Yeah, I need a face jump. Wait, what am I thinking? Whoa, dead. That was a slightly sloppy round.
Yeah.
I just need to have the face gauntlet up.
I get as far as I can. Over there, really?
I wonder what is better, doing the slash or trying to stay up there as long as possible. Because that does at least, like, three half hearts.
She seems to have some moments where she basically shakes you off, I'll say. She just moves real fast to get away from you. There's a sound that goes with it. That one.
Yeah. If you aim it right, I think you can actually get your slash off. Oops.
Not sure, though.
Right.
I wonder if the stream is actually still live.
It appears to be. Feels silly using it so quickly, but any damage we don't take is good by me.
I can't figure out that nice spot, though.
Ha!
Nice.
Seems like three hits.
Oops.
And then she moves.
Whoops. You got that one.
Mostly.
Ow.
Nice.
Wow, did you just... Dead. That was bad of me to get stuck down there. I could join. Is it worth it?
With this much health, it just might be, and her having so little. Okay. Really?
Luckily, I come back with full mana, so that's... I, for some reason, didn't expect that.
This isn't working.
Why is she taking out so many platforms? She's... What? Oh, they come back. That's weird.
She mad?
Yes. What just happened?
tried to do the slash for the last one.
Wait, is that... Oh, that was me. I was looking at you. Oh, no wonder I died. They needed to not have just made it a recolor for this.
Yeah.
Not this similar of a recolor. Like, yeah. Completely different colors kind of recolor.
Maybe a different horns or something.
That would have been nice. Like, I don't know. You could have... Oh, like, even in the recolor side of things. I could have been... You could have been red, I could have been blue. For this, I could have been silver, you could have been black.
Yeah.
I don't know. Oh, you're so close, though.
It's you or me!
Dead!
Gotcha!
Nice. I'm not...
You can come back. Yay! Wait.
What?
Where'd I go?
I think I killed you.
I've got one left.
I don't have any... Wait, did it just change me to you?
No, that's you. That's your color.
Or you to me, that's what I meant. Because look, I'm not alive.
I came back at the last second and then I vanished. You've got one half of health because I had a full bubble.
No, look. It's your health. I'm not alive.
Oh, is that part of the cutscene?
It switched you to me because I'm the real player for the cutscene.
Boy, that was weird.
That was bizarre. I mean, I hit the button. Well, no, I hit... No, I hit B. It may have been me who did that. Which, I don't know. You know what I really want to do? Have a nice story game that ends with a really cool cinematic. Because that's, like, super retro. But I'm thinking, like, you remember the Captain Sparkles, Take Back the Night? No, the previous one. It was Take Back the Night. How, after the Herobrine fight in that video... The castle starts collapsing at the end of the video?
I think I might remember.
Either way, those Minecraft music videos had some really great cinematic things that would be perfect for the end of a game kind of deal. But you get what I mean.
Sure.
So I'm thinking to myself, I'd love to do that, like, in a game. I do like how all of the... I do like how all of the, a couple of the normal knight dudes end up being good again. And then there's this. Just, yep, all the money is mine now. The rooms look so weird without all the gold. So yeah, I guess that means all I have left to do is play through the game as Plague... Plague Knight.
Who does not have a two-player mode, so...
That would be weird. Oh my gosh.
That was weird.
It turns old man into girl, looks between girls.
Yeah, boy.
Eh. Oh, the treasure up there.
Cat.
There are certain ones of these knights that I'm just thinking to myself... Yeah, they'd live pretty happily without evil. you guys should have no problem. These are the easy dudes.
Yeah.
This place is just normal. Oh yeah, the Smiths.
Yeah.
Toys for the children. Yeah, I forgot. It does the text at the top for what each of them is doing.
Made a mini version of the Big Mech that he used.
Yeah, it's adorable. I think I hear the cat at the door.
No text for him.
He's just out on his own. That guy's actually slightly ominous. Oh, I'll let the cat in.
Okay.
Oh, yeah!
Well, I'm sorry, Gold, but you're dead.
In fact, the game revived me and killed you. And then brought me back.
You got wrecked.
Now Shovel Knight has lost his lady and himself.
Oh, man. Is there a way to speed through the credits?
Yes.
Apparently there is.
Cool.
I forget how much of this is actual credits and how... Oh, okay. It just says, and all our Kickstarter backers. Okay. Wait, does it actually, doesn't divide us up, does it?
Yeah, it's our collective. Oh my gosh, total life lost 176. Total item completion 95%. Oh, the music's notes that maybe we miss.
Yeah.
95% on a casual run. That's not too bad.
Yeah, it's not too bad at all.
And of course, the very sweet ending. Boop, ba-doop, ba-doop, ba-doop. I'm dying. I actually need medical attention. Maybe this was a poor idea. Maybe I should have gone to the doctor and met him in the morning. Oh, gosh.
Or maybe I already did.
Limping for effect. Not for any actual medical issue.
That ending is adorable.
Yeah, it is adorable. Really nice. I'd like to see the sprite sheet for this. I wonder how many frames it is. I'd say probably like 64.
It'd be kind of funny if it was that exact number.
I mean, you try to fit as many as you can. Okay. Now I can, but not really. Oh yeah. So wait, you know, they're like... challenges for us, or...
I think there are some two-player challenges.
But I don't know what. I know there's rematches.
Oh my god.
This kitty.
Try pressing minus, see if it brings up the amiibo thing. Yeah, touch it on there.
Okay. Now that I know where to touch the amiibo, it's pretty easy to do. I just pressed A. It actually... okay.
Aha.
How interesting. So is this two-player?
I don't know. Some of these are... oh, the ones that say co-op. Oh, yeah,
oh,
I guess.
Duh.
Cool.
So let's see what the co-op ones.
Okay, we'll give one a try. Stick together and move quickly to survive.
This will be
just
weird.
Just fell asleep again?
Oops.
Okay.
So what is this? Oh gosh, we're normal.
Oh.
I get it.
Drat. Too hasty.
You do not die, and so do I. Kind of sketchy, but hey, we will live to see the next day.
Oh.
Yay! I fail. One more time.
Okay.
We don't actually have to play much of these.
Yeah.
Why did I put you in first, anyway?
I don't know.
That's rude. I'm supposed to be the more important one. I mean, what?
Yeah.
No, what did you say?
There's probably at least one challenge out there that's a lot of fun to do, so...
True.
Or at least that will fit our skill sets.
Probably. You mean no skill?
I mean, you know, not dying.
I'm surprised there's no versus arena. That give you all the items, give you a nice big room. Poor mice. Ow. Ow. Oh gosh. I'm so low on health already.
Might have forgotten to hit the fish.
Oh. Oh, jeez. I sort of just have to stay under here. Oh, this is bad. I don't have any health. This dude's getting crazy. This area is really weird. We're both really low, actually. Oh, we had money.
That was the goal.
One more time, we could do this. We must see it through now that we've seen the goal. We can do better. We can do wiser. We can do mice in the sky! These mice are kind of silly. I made a huge mistake just now.
Should we try another one?
No.
No?
No, we need to win.
Oh yeah, but we don't need to win this one.
Shh. Yes, we do. It's important to me. Personally. Killed my mother.
What? She tried to do this and failed?
She spent like... What? Oh, the propeller's hurt. I forgot. Okay, whatever. We're done. I'm not avenging my parents. Dead weight. This sounds horrible.
Something tells me this is like the perfect one for me. You're going to jump up off of me. I spoke too soon.
Oh, no. Oops. Oh, frog.
Frog. Oh, gosh.
One, just one. Come with me, and you'll see a frog of pure imagination.
Well, I see why it's a challenge now.
Bye.
Bye.
I can do this. I can still do this. See what? I can still do this. That one's dumb.
Oh, reach stuck with a particular item.
Oh, weird. What is this block?
It's a weird looking one.
I can only go one way on this one.
Oh, okay. Well, then get up there and take it the other way.
Oh, that dude.
Okay. Now.
I see now.
Heh. This is kind of cool.
Oh, wait, I can't do that one. Hard. Jump. Wait. Oh, wrong way. Oh, wait, no, wait. No, maybe? Wait, you know what? You go up. You go up.
I'll try.
Because when you get over there, destroy that block.
Huh. Now you go through there. Cool. This is the fun challenge. Go forward.
Oh, yeah, done. I think this is me first?
Yeah, this is you first.
Now if I do that, that's me last. You go. There was money and I missed it.
Now that's I
feel bad forever. I think it's... Who's doing what now?
Hang on. Stop hitting it for a second. Let's see if it retracts.
Oh.
Okay.
Oh, I understand now.
Okay.
So jump. You were too low.
Let's try this again.
Oh, I was looking at you. Mouse, please. Bye. I know we're live streaming, but I'm just so out of it at this point.
Yeah.
I'm just like, bye, yep, video games. Oh, yeah, you. This level is pretty clever.
Yes.
This is actually exactly what I was expecting if I ever made a two-player for Jelly Girl.
Yeah. cat.
Which, a game that I never actually finished or started working on, pretty much.
Yeah, that one we haven't tried doing anything with yet.
Oh my gosh, please.
There you go. So, we gotta figure this one out.
Yeah, so... Okay, I'm gonna start hitting it. The moment I start hitting it, jump in as high as you can and start trying to do the thing. Go. Go, 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 go.
Hitting it, I missed my chance. Unless... Stop hitting it.
No, hit the... Like, bump into the wall.
What do you
mean? With the dagger. Right? Like, if you start bumping into the wall and I let go of it, you'll just go through. Oh. Oh, it takes too long.
Yeah.
That's what I didn't know. Oh, I wasn't paying attention to that last time. If you had told me that.
I didn't realize that was your plan.
Oh, my bad. That's on me. Okay. Yeah, I thought... No, yeah. So it is just something for you to time.
Okay.
That is bizarre. Sorry.
No problem. We're figuring it out a little bit at a time.
Yeah, I thought that thing would have just instantly gone down again. Guess not. Even though I think you sort of need the magic form.
Yours was lower.
True. Hey. Oops.
Oh, that was stupid. Sorry.
Are you done with this one? Oops. Or do you want to try more?
Let's see what else they have to offer.
Okay. Because I'm getting tired. I'm getting hungry. Just kind of want to finish up playing.
Sure.
What's this? I didn't need...
Switch hitters.
Oh, this is even more stuff that I imagined for, some of my ideas. Yeah, we'll give each, like, three tries. And... Whoops.
Yeah, that worked.
Whatever happened, happened. Hey, kitty! Trying to pull my gamepad away. Well, that's scary. Oh, jeez. This guy was trying to get at us.
Oh,
wait.
Hang on. I get it.
Press the button again? I want to see. Oh, okay.
Go down there.
Okay. One second. I gotta move this cat.
I know you want to love, but no.
Okay,
so let me just see what I'm doing. Okay.
Yeah, you kind of see how this works?
Wait, so do I wait for you to go up, or?
Get on it first, yep. And I'll jump up here. When you jump, try to not land on it.
Well, isn't it, you want me to want it.
Try again.
This is weird. Oh, this is weird.
Oops, nope.
I'm gonna kill you one of these times. Can't you just go up on this like I did?
You bounced to get up there.
Did I? Oh, try. Just try. I wanna see.
No.
I wanna see for myself.
Okay.
Did I bounce? How did I bounce?
There were enemies.
Oh, were there? Jump.
One, two, three.
There you go.
Ready?
I run the wrong way. Nope. I'm too bad at this. I'm starting to learn we
dirt
didn't.
Fangs.
Oh. Wait. Oh. Oh, you know what? Yeah. Or is there a secret up there? No, it's just.
Yeah, it sure looked like it, didn't it?
Killing that. Oh, not you.
Oh, this. this is gonna be tense.
No, this is gonna be quick. I'm dead. I got stuck on the dude. Yeah, let's not.
Okay.
It's one of my least favorite mechanics, so nope. Oh, is that all the co-op ones?
I guess that's them.
Just look at this. I don't know if it'll actually... Yeah, it won't. But what is this? Oh, okay. So it's just like a one-player version of the toggleable?
Yeah, I guess so.
Oh, you know what? It's like Pirate's Curse. This is scary. I wasn't supposed to do that. Yeah, I guess that's all we have to do tonight. Alrighty. Unless you want to see... Well, I mean, you can do those at home, so...
Yeah.
Yeah, I guess that's that. Alrighty.
Good night for me.
End of that stream. I'm tired. Good night. Bye. Wait. Cannot... Oh, did it stop working halfway through? I hope
not.
No,
it's still working.
Oh, was it?
Yeah.
Wonder why it was... Cannot render 30 FPS. Whatever, I'm ending it. It... Looks like it stopped.